If you're giving a presentation from your laptop, the last thing you want is notifications interrupting you and potentially embarrassing you and your audience. Turning off these notifications is simple, but before I share the secret with you, I want you to promise that you'll pay it forward by sharing with another speaker. So here it is. You just need to click the three little lines in the upper right-hand corner of your Mac desktop. Scroll up a little bit and then change Do Not Disturb to the on position. It will tell you when Do Not Disturb will be automatically disabled, or you can manually turn it off to get the notifications happening again on your computer. So do you remember 16 seconds ago when you promised to share this tip with another speaker? Now's the time. There's a little share button below this video. Click that to see all the ways that you can share. You've got Blogger and Pinterest and Facebook and LinkedIn and Google Plus, Twitter, Reddit, even Vkontakte for our Russian friends. Share it with your Toastmasters group, share it in your NSA speakers Facebook group, share it with your email. Your fellow speakers will thank you. See you in the next video.